Good morning, students. Your next chapter is measurement. What do you mean by the measurement? You measure the things. No, see if how much, how what is the length of this book like that. If I told means you don't have any equipment, then you see like this. No, one span like this you will measure, and you see in front of your home flowers will be. Flower boy will come for a flower seller. He'll measure like this one mark. Yes, like this will mark. No, what you have? What the use of your scale? You will measure on your scale. You have a numbers. No, did you see? Once again, you check your ruler. On ruler, see here. You have like this numbers. With this, we have to measure the things. Yes, no. See here, if I have a one pencil, I'll measure like this. Yes, one span. In my hand, it become a one span. Your hand will be a small. No, it become like this. Yeah, one span. It will come out of my hand like that only. Here, one boy is see measuring, but the pencil is longer than the Ravi's hand span. This is Ravi's hand. His hand span is a small, so pencil is come out. See here, this is centimeter. Centimeter, our ruler having the centimeter length, and also meter. Meter in the sense, the meter is a fixed length. On a 1 meter is equals to 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. Centimeter will be come in the ruler, and also we have a meter scales in your home. Once again, you see this is the meter tap. In a tailor will be use this one meter taps. Yes, meter taps. And see here, see this, find the lengths, find this knife. This is our ruler. Small ruler having the 15 centimeter. If a big ruler having the till 30 centimeters. See here, from 1 to how much is there? Like this you see. What? 8 centimeter is the this knife. This brush. See here, how much length is this? 5 centimeter. This leaf is the 3 centimeter. Like that only you see. And also addition of the centimeters. See here, these shoes having the 15 centimeter. One shoe having the 15 centimeter. Like that, we have a 3 shoes here. See, 1, 2, 3. We have to write 15 centimeter, 15 centimeter. Put here plus mark. Okay, centimeter write as it is. You have to add here. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. You already learned the carry addition. 5 here, 1 carry. 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 4. 45 centimeter total. Like that only. Here hammers are there. 2 hammer is there. One hammer length is 5 centimeter. Another is big one. That is 8 centimeter. You have to add here. See. 5 centimeter plus 8 centimeter. Centimeter as it is. 5 plus 8. 30 centimeter. Understood? Like that only. You have some additions are there. You have to solve here. And also, you play this game, no? In any park you played. In your school also you have this one. Yes? You played, no? If your friend is heavier than you means he will go down and he will come up. Yes, you know this game, no? See here, this Santa Claus, here Joker. Santa Claus is very much heavier than the Joker. So he came down and Joker went up. Here both are in a same weight. So they are like this, in a same weight. Yes, here also see this is the lighter, this is heavier. So this measuring balance is like this. Yes,
One is heavier. Heavier will be go down. Lighter will be come up. Yes, no? Like that only. Here, see.
Both fruits are in a same length. So, they are be balancing. Yes. You have, you see, did you see the, these are the measuring stones. These are the, these will be used in the general stores. Yes, Kirani store, they will use because you'll go 5 kg rava, like this will 5 kg. Yes, if I send you in a one shop, bring a rice. Yeah, how much rice will bring? 5 kg rice. Yes, no, 5 rupees rice will give, like that you'll told, no. 5 kg rice, 5 kg rave, like that you will take. Yes? In a milk, if I told you to bring a milk, means milk will be come in a liters. Yes, no? They have some equipments. See, here they had the burger is the lighter than the bottle. They had draw like this. You also have to draw. This is the heavier because two brinjals are there. One brinjal is lighter. So, you have to draw like this. This is the, like this, you have to draw this one. And here is there, see, chips packet will be come in a gram. This is 50 grams. Pickle is the 400 grams. This salt packet is a 1 kg. Atta means hit. Chapati hit will be come in the 5 kg. Here they had give ring the correct weights. See here 500 gram means this is the 50 gram is there. Here where is the 50 gram? This is the, see here on this 50 gram is there. Chips packet will be 50 gram. Pickle, how much pickles? 400 grams. Here where is the 400? No, 400 only one stone is not there. So, 200 plus 200, 400. So, you have to ring both. Like that only, atta packet is in the 5 kg. You have to see 5 kg ring. And also, salt packet is the 1 kg. You have to see and ring here. Understood? Here also, write the weights. See here, 500 gram plus 200 gram. How much? 500 plus 200? 700 grams. Like that you have to add here and write. And here also see watermelon boy. See here also additions are there. You have to addition and subtractions are there. Till here you have to solve. Okay. Thank you.